Hello, it's Kat, and in today's Illustrator quick tip, I'll be showing you how to get a transparent background as you're working in Illustrator and how to check which parts of your image actually are transparent. By default in Illustrator, anything you draw does actually have a transparent background. People tend to get confused because we are working with this default white artboard. This can also be an issue if you're designing, for example, a white icon that needs to be displayed on a transparent background. So here I have a cloud shape that we can see when I have it selected. When it's deselected, it completely disappears on our artboard. One way that you could handle this, if you wanted, would be to draw on the side here off of the artboard so that you can see what you're working with. However, that's not very convenient and there's a better way to handle this. If you go to your view menu, about halfway down, you'll find Show Transparency Grid. The shortcut for that is Control Shift D or Command Shift D on a Mac. Now you'll get this transparency grid pattern that you might be familiar with if you work in Photoshop. Again, just to note, we haven't actually changed anything in the file. We're just choosing to show the transparency grid instead of the white artboard background. You can toggle your views back and forth by using the keyboard shortcut or going back to the view menu. One thing to note here, this grid is fully customizable. I'm not seeing quite enough contrast at the edges of my cloud, so I would go to File, Document Setup, and here you can change the size of the grid and the colors. There are some presets you can use. In this case, I'm going to go with medium and click OK. And now I've got excellent contrast around the edges of my cloud. So if you're working with white shapes on a light background, this can be a bit easier on the eyes. Finally, to export your image with a transparent background, you can just go to File, Export, Export As, choose PNG as your format. I'll name my file Cloud and click Export. And you just want to change this dropdown to transparent. Make sure that's set. Click OK. And now if I go to my folder, you'll see that we have a transparent cloud here. I hope that was helpful. If it was, don't forget to leave a like, and you can click here for more workflow tips in Adobe Illustrator. Thanks for watching and have a great day.